Looks like we all made it. But now what?
We lost everything. What are we going to do with no fresh water?
No food.
What are we going to do with no social media?
Kids aren't the only ones drowning in social media, but teens are definitely the most attached to their phones, which is not all good. Kids who spend too much time texting and posting are more likely to feel isolated and depressed. No one is saying throw your phone away, but once in a while, try actually calling somebody. Talking is even more social than social media. For clues on how to clear your head and brighten your outlook, try visiting one more site, yourlifeyourvoice.org.
Still no service.